相信大部分我的世界玩家现在都能以光速旅行了。于是这位叫 Miles 的老哥准备花3天时间来打造一台能以光速旅行的机器，跟朋友来一场光的对决。对决分为3个阶段，跑步、骑行和飞行。第一阶段跑步， Miles 老哥首先想到的是船，因为在之前的实验里面，他们把很多的船挤压在了一个方块，最后这些船向四周爆炸发射出去，这给了他快速旅行的灵感。只不过这样需要35000个木板，收集完木板制作好木船之后，就把它们放进到漏斗里，最后叫上好朋友章鱼老哥来见证。 Miles 就准备开始实验了。
Watch and learn, buddy.
Okay.
Never mind, hang on, that didn't work. Wait.
要不怎么说成功是失败之母。 Miles 赶紧再来一次。
Miles?
Chief?
Miles?
Chief, how fast
was
that? I'm over here.
Where?
Over here, look.
I can't see. Oh my god.
I got thrown so far.
Wait, I gotta check this out.
Yeah, buddy. Bye.
You just disappeared.
I wanna see you go.
I don't know if it's even gonna look cool from your... Alright, I gotta turn around. Alright, ready?
Yeah, and...Go!
Oh,
oh my god!
My god.
You just disappeared!
Oh my god! This is...
两人开心的像个孩子一样，丝毫不在意已经坠入了爱河。经过简单的计算，现在的速度达到了每秒钟800个方块，只需要半秒就能走过第一阶段的赛道。于是接下来该进入第二阶段，最快的骑行方式。这一轮游戏规则很简单，玩家需要骑着一个实体来完成最快的旅行速度。观众老爷肯定觉得这不是有手就行，但事实并非如此，因为这需要制作最新的旋风机器，制作它需要红石、混凝土和旋风人。 Miles 来到试炼密室，然后尝试将旋风人运到赛道那边去。
Owen, let's go, it's going perfectly. Ah, go, 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 up a bit, up a bit. Out, I'm trying to help you, mate. Ah, where is he now? Why is he over there for? This should not be taking this long. Okay, he's going.Let's go! No, he's come back down! No, he's come back down! Okay, and he is... Okay, he's through. Oh, this is going to be way harder than I thought.
这一步费了九虎二牛之力，终于把旋风人运到了指定的位置。现在旋风人就会被面前的铁傀儡吸引，然后发出风弹，这能让玩家以不错的速度飞到空中。这个机器的作用就是一直收集风弹，挂机越久风弹收集的就越多，玩家被弹飞的速度就越快。只要在风弹面前加上一个矿车，这样理论上来说就能以几乎光速的速度旅行。 Miles 越说越激动，赶紧按下音乐盒的开关，准备开始收集风弹。
And he should now be attacking the Iron Golem. He's not attacking the Iron Golem. What if we go on top? Does that make any difference? Why is he attacking the Iron Golem for? What?
结果却让他大失所望，因为旋风人并没有攻击铁傀儡，不管他怎么调整角度，旋风人都会朝他攻击，并且这个机器也没有起作用。风弹本应该被收集的，但是却直接发生了爆炸。按理来说，活塞能将风弹存储为一个实体，通过收集装置将它收集起来，可是现在却直接爆炸了。他想了几个小时，但是始终没有头绪。 Miles 本想直接放弃，然后建造一个新的机器，但是时间只有2天了，并且章鱼老哥已经建造了一个麒麟腿出来，这使他不得不选择继续改进旋风机器。他又找来了一位红石大佬场外援助。几个小时之后，他们发现了问题出在哪里。仔细看看面前这两个旋风人，是不是觉得他们就是一样？但是事实确实，左边这个是 1.21 版本，右边这个是 1.2 实验版的，并且 Miles 他们服务器现在是 1.2 版本，所以启用的是 1.2 实验版的旋风人，这导致机器无法正常工作。你可能会问，直接升级服务器到 1.21 版本不就行了吗？但是如果更新了都不行， Miles 肯定就输掉这场比赛了。没有选择，他只能花费几个小时更新了服务器，之后马上开始了实验。怀着忐忑的心情， Miles 按下了那个启动的音乐和按钮。
And, wait, is it working?I can't tell if it's working or not. Is it? Did that work? Wait, if we click this now? Oh my god! Wait, where's it going? Come back.
实验很成功。 Miles 赶紧建造了一个铁轨，然后邀请一个猪猪来做实验。果不其然，一下就飞到了几十米远的地方，这下速度来到了975格每秒。接下来到了最后一项飞行比赛，游戏还没开始， Miles 老哥就怕了，因为接下来这台机器十分的危险。这个机器在去年10月份的时候他就做过，当时就把整个好莱坞雕像给炸了。 但是只将他射出了50格的距离，而不是500格。Miles 不死心，今年4月他又尝试了一次，但是还是失败了。所以这一次 Miles 还是决定使用这个爆炸机器。他花费了几个小时来设计，精简了很多不必要的部分。现在只需要放下红石铁轨，一个按钮，之后就是把1000个 TNT 放进矿车里面，最后按下这个按钮，这样就能发射出去。时间很快到了第三天，他和章鱼老哥的比赛也正式开始。比赛分为3个阶段，跑步、骑行，最后是飞行。当然中间还有3个附加的挑战，比如100格方块的游泳比赛，以及穿越爱河挑战和登上珠峰挑战。最后需要想办法去到一个岩浆瀑布的顶部平台，然后一路滑翔到最后的终点线。
Boys, good luck. We'll see you at the finish line. 3, 2, 1, go!
Go!
Go, 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 go!
Okay, I've hit maximum stride right now. Oh, you're gonna lose, Miles.
go, go, go.
I'm in.
Go, Neil,
I'm
go.
In.
Yeah!
No!
Let's go!
Oh, I gotta catch
okay,
up.
Okay, okay,
I
okay. Neil, other Neil,
Come on. Oh, it's taking so much longer.
Oh, you're so far away, Chief. Look at you. But, oh, he's gone, he's gone, he's gone, he's gone.
Okay, go, come
Neil,
on, come
go.
On, come on, come on. I'm catching up. I see him. I see him.
Go. Oh, so, I don't like this.
All right, I got my carrot. Neil,、that's your new name.
Neil, slow down. Chill.
Come on. Slow is smooth and smooth is fast. Slow is smooth and
okay,
smooth is
okay,
fast.
Okay, be faster,、
He's、
be faster.
Fast.
Final stretch, final stretch, final stretch. Okay, okay, okay. Let's go.
Okay, all right, I'm on. I'm going.
And...
I'm whipping!、
Yo. No, Neil!
Oh, come on! Come on!
No! Neil! Why did you walk up, you idiot? Okay.
Let's go!
Neil, we gotta go, we gotta go fast, we gotta go fast. Why would you do that, you...
Oh my god, I'm at the mountain, I'm at the mountain! Woo!
Okay, we're gonna have to use
all right,
the little...
Put the carrot in the stick, grab my jump boost potion. He never saw this coming.
Okay, you know what? Wind charge is fine. It's fine, it's fine. Just go faster, Neil!
Okay. All right.
That did not work. That did not work.
He never saw this coming.
Bit faster, bit faster. Almost there, almost there. Biff, go.
Oh, there he is. I see you. I see you. Oh, you are so screwed, Miles.
Why did I wait for you? Okay, thanks, Neil.
Oh, I'm almost up the mountain.
Oh, no, Chi. You forgot my secret weapon. Wind charges, baby. Oh, yeah.
Wait, what?
Go!
No, go faster! No, wait, come on, hurry up! The jump boost isn't enough! The jump boost isn't enough! Oh, no, no,
go
no, no,
faster!
I'm choking, I'm actually choking! I see you! Get away from me!
Go!
Come on, up! Yes! Oh, I'm going in as well! Okay, this is all leading up to this point.Break the glass! Hit the lever! The final stages are in! Open the door!
Okay.
Watch and learn, buddy.
You just disappeared!
3!
That should hit me.
Bam! Oh my god! It worked! 2!
The Banter Cannon is going to work. Oh, please work.Please, for the love of God, don't let me down. Okay? Not again.
1! Go!
It didn't work.
Yes! Yes! I'm way too high! Yes!
Oh my
yes.
God!
I'm way too high!
Oh my God, he's gone!
Why?
Go!
It didn't work.
Yes! Slow. Okay, slowly.Yeah. No!
Okay.
Wait. No!
所以尽管 Miles 设计的机器成功的发挥了作用，但是没有掌握好滑翔速度，还是输掉了比赛。